Hello, this is Mr. Horthoren signing on. Two Darksiders. So, yeah. Last time we took out an eye and got a little bit further in the main storyline. We're just gonna continue with the eyes. I think we'll be able to take them out today. Ooh! I actually have.
On your journey, you may come into possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion. If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me. I will make it worth your while.
Okay, cool. Facing. Oh, these are just abilities. Well, we're gonna not worry about those yet.
See anything you like?
Oh, fuck.
Take your time.
Okay, let's see what we get for trading artifacts. Oh!
Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
So, we're gonna save up for that. We're gonna save up for the harvester.
Please take your time.
If we can. And once we have that, we'll be just fine.
Samael has returned you in one piece. He must like you.
But for now, it doesn't actually seem like we're going to need... It's going to take that long to actually get the harvester, unless there's a money sink somewhere, which is annoying, but not altogether unexpected. Stab the eyeball! Lovely, no bodies. So, what kind of challenge is this gonna be? I actually forgot that these are challenges and not just battle arenas. Venomous. Kill 50 enemies before war's infected health depletes. Oh, lovely. These better just be, like, the boss. Because... I really cannot afford to take hits. Oh my god. Fuck off. Okay, for these, I'm probably gonna not be quite as talkative, because these are this one's actually a little difficult because of the enemy type. Okay. Oh my god. Fuck off. Are you kidding me? Okay. The last 10 enemies not bad, better not be the fat bastards. Oh, worse. Bastard. Stab. Punch. Punch. Dead. And that's done. Cool. Oh, you're dead now.
Now that was entertaining! Can we do it again?
No. Okay, I just heard his voice, and now I'm thinking that I've heard that voice somewhere else before. But I can't remember where. Oh my god, that's gonna bug me. Oh, dear lord, that's gonna bug me. Where have I heard that guy's voice before? Oh, dear. No, I'm not gonna be able to remember it. If someone actually knows where I might have heard his voice before, please let me know. Because I've heard him, I know I've heard him in another game. I'm almost certain. Well, that's the challenge this time. Oh, okay. Right. This is gonna be fun. I'm playing Leapfrog. This is fucking bad. Oh my god. So, I need to kill with the executions. That's good. 30 of them in 5 minutes? Uh-oh. Might take a bit of time for this one.
Cool.
So, with just the enemies that are on the board now, I do not have enough to kill without using that big guy. So, come on. There we go. I wonder if that stops the timer. I should have looked before I activated this. Because this is a really long animation. It might be better to kill him, but I just don't need to deal with it. So, we're not going to deal with it. Alright, that's... I think that's three of...
That was entertaining. Can we do it again?
That is going to bug me. That's going to bug me. Alright, there is one last eyeball that we need to slay. So, we're going to. Do I gain souls from that? Yes, but not a lot. I gain three. Which, all things considered, that's still souls, so... really complain all too much. If I'm in combat and I destroy some, that's a little bonus, but meh. At this lat, I remember that one of these challenges was to survive a certain amount of time without taking damage. I could be wrong though, that might be a different thing.
But it was under very similar circumstances to this.
Aerial Brawl. Defeat five enemies using aerial combos within limits. Bonus souls will be rewarded for any time left in the combat. Cool. This we can do. Ta-da! I don't know why they would think this was a challenge. I mean, that last one wasn't even an aerial kill and I still killed him. And it counted. What the fuck? What the fuck? I mean, okay. Block counter. Where's reflexive instincts have awoken? I'm going to counter physical attacks and projectile threats. RB just before the impact.
And that was the last one.
That must be the last of them. Let's get out of here.
Horn. Do I need to be closer? No, okay.
Sisters praise you.
Ancestors praise me. Okay. Whoop. I am floating. Cool. Ravager, the enhancement increases war's damage with environmental weapon attacks. Okay. Oh. Nah, it's the only one I got for now, so we'll use it. Kick the door in.
Kick the baby.
Alright. The sword is purple now. Yay! Oh my god, those abilities change the color of the sword. Oh, that's gonna be so fun. Let me beat you into a pulp. Literally. You are made of jello now. Oh, hey, cool. I'm glad I turned around. No, fuck off. So yeah. So far, this has been a fairly productive episode. Let's see if we can't get another objective done. And we actually don't have the stuff required for dealing with that ice. Yay. God. The fact that you can chain that together is just so brutal. It's awesome. Of course there is. I wish there were aerial finishers. Ugh. That would be so awesome. No, that was reflection. Let's see. 18 minutes. Kick the door in. Alright. Let's at the very least get to the next quest objective. And see where we're at. Oh, I missed him. Okay, so another open world-esque area with plenty of stuff. Alright, well, we're just gonna finish off these bats and call it a day, I think. So yeah. Ooh, what's down there? Nothing. How intriguing. Up, and we have an older skull group. Let's actually get to the vendor, because we're getting pretty close to actually being able to afford that 5,000. What the what? What? No, what? Oh. Okay, I'm glad I grabbed those. That'll be helpful later on, you know? Just help. And we're getting a little closer. He's probably going to be right, yeah, right here.
Greetings.
Let's see if he got anything new. Well, aside from that, increase the damage of this attack. Oh, did it freeze? Uh-oh. Yeah, okay, well, it's frozen. Depending on where my last save was, I might play a little bit of this off-screen just to get us back to here. However, for today's episode, we're back. Okay.
Take your time.
I guess. Was not actually expecting it to come back. Okay. Well.
Let me know if I can help you.
Cool. Hopefully next time we'll be able to afford that. So. Yay.
Oh, you'll love to get over here.
So yeah, hope you all enjoy. This has been Mr. Horthoren with Darksiders. Signing off.